This senior student athlete spotlight is presented by Sanford Health. Choose the experts. Choose Sanford Orthopedics and Sports Medicine.
Hi, I'm Mike Daum. I'm on the men's basketball team here at South Dakota State. I graduated in advertising, and I'm from Kimball, Nebraska.
Marshall dribbles to the free throw line, to the left block to Daum. Layup off the window is good.
I was probably 3 or 4 years old, and I just remember my mom just had me dribbling in the backyard on the patio. She would, you know, be mowing the lawn or anything. She'd be cleaning up, and I'd just be sitting there dribbling the basketball. She was like, 18 years from now, she's like, you're going to look back on this, and you're going to thank me for teaching you how to dribble. So she always jokes around with me about that.
Daum, the trailer, thought about the three, fakes the three, goes down the lane with a two-hand thunderous jam.
I mean, I had a super great AAU team. It's guys like I have now as teammates, super close, still talk to them. You know, we were playing, you know, another big time player is what we heard. That's all we heard. And then we, you know, find out, you know, Taco Fall is 7'5" guy. And I just remember the first three I took, I was like, dang, this feels really good. And I swear, every three that left my hand, like, I just knew it was going in. It was just one of those nights where I knew it was going in and later. And I just remember that was the first time I saw Coach Cooley in person. And obviously you can't interact with those guys at the tournaments, but then after that I kind of got to start my relationship with Coach Cooley, and that was pretty cool for me.
Dobbs had his hand on the ball at least 8 times in a shot or a block or a rebound in 4 minutes. Make it 9, and he hits the 3 from the left corner. One out, big fella.
For me, that redshirt year was tough because it was waking up before those practices because I had to do my redshirt lift. I had to get that in. And, you know, a huge credit to Coach Eric Adolph because he literally lifted with me every single day. He did the redshirt lift with me, and I feel like that's where we built our relationship and got so close, because every day when I was grinding, he was in there grinding too, just because I was the only redshirted. I mean, it was emotional in a sense because, you know, you get to a point where you just want to play. You want to feel like you're a part of the team. And in a sense, I felt kind of like an outcast just because I would go there, I would practice, and then I would just come back and shoot by myself.
He'll lob it to Daum, left block against Birch Manning, lean through him off the back of the iron, up into the air and in. Mike Daum gives the Jacks the lead, and he is now the 10th man in Division I history with 3,000 points.
For me, you know, as a young guy, if I would go back to myself right now 4 years ago and look at kind of that weird lengthy kid and say, you know, this is the position you'll be in the future, I think he would have laughed at me. I mean, the blessed is an understatement for, you know, how grateful I am for the school, how grateful I am for the coaches, the teammates that I've had, because those are the guys that have helped put me in the position. You know, you can't go into a school and not expect guys not to have egos. But that's what we had here at South Dakota State. We had a group of guys that were just in it for each other. We were in it for, you know, this family feel, this bond, this gang we have together here at South Dakota State. It's been amazing because I feel like those guys' names are the ones on the record. It's not mine. It's those guys who have helped propelled me to be in the position I am today.
Otzelberger wearing out the left ear of Legenke.
Coach definitely comes in intense. I would say I like to lighten the mood up a lot. I mean, for me, I feel like that's just kind of a different attribute, a different aspect that I can kind of bring to things. You know, when things are heavy, whenever coach is really, you know, hard on us, you know, and he needs to be hard on us, I always feel like I can come in and help lighten up the mood. Did you hear about the kidnapping at SDSU? Nothing big happened. The teacher just had to wake the kid up. Why did the coffee file a police report?
Why did the coffee file a police report?
Yeah.
I don't know why.
It got mugged. How does a penguin build a home?
I don't know.
It glues it together. That's a good one. You get it? Because an igloo? That was a good one.
Orris up top. Daum, another contested three. Right wing, and he made yet another.
And I always wanted to make sure, I'm like, man, when I was a little kid, I looked up to these guys and they set good examples. So for me, I wanted to make sure that I was being a role model that people would look up to. And, you know, having the support that we do with families here, little kids being able to, you know, come to our games. And I'd always want to make sure that I was approachable no matter where I'm at. You know, if it's getting groceries or, you know, if it's in Frost Arena, if it's wherever, I'd always want people to know that they can come up to me at any time, you know, have their kid give me a high five, take a picture, say what's up. I mean, the support that I've had from, you know, little kids here definitely has impacted me, definitely has changed me in the right way of, you know, I need to make sure I'm on my stuff all the time. I need to make sure I'm not slipping up because I do have people watching me all the time, and I need to make sure that I'm setting the right example for, you know, those kids growing up, future Jackrabbits.
Jack's a 78-68 10-point edge. Marshall, screen and roll, Daum, one block for the two-handed jam.
Being a Jackrabbit goes into so many things deeper than just, you know, going to school here, putting on a jersey here. It's you affecting, you know, the families, the kids outside of this community. It's you being a good role model. It's you coming out each night and having a willingness to, you know, just have fun in front of this crowd that has showed so much support for you. It's you going to class each day, making sure you're taking care of your business in the classroom. So for me, being a Jackrabbit isn't just, you know, you can't just describe it in one sentence. It's a, you know, it's accumulation of being the best self, being your best self each day, and just making sure that you're representing yourself, your family, your school to the best of your ability.
Sanford Orthopedics and Sports Medicine, for powerful calls, for expert calls. Make the right call. Choose the experts. Choose Sanford Orthopedics and Sports Medicine.